Chicago police say a teenager was threatened inside a Chicago public school with a gun. That girl was inside George Washington High School on the far southeast side when police say someone threatened her with a gun. She was not hurt. The school sent a letter to parents saying it received an allegation that one of its staff members behaved inappropriately. They say the person was removed during the investigation. CPS sent a statement saying in part that safety is a priority for students and faculty.